So ladies and gentlemen, today is a day of Thanksgiving. Today is a day of Thanksgiving because Mama had a life that was well spent. Mama was a servant in the vineyard of God. Mama was a wife, a mother, a grandmother, a lover of God.
I'm gonna Thank you.